Screech Owl, Huron Ave in Cambridge, Tuesday, March 25th or 24th, 2015, about 7:15 in the evening. That's his hole. Not a nest. We don't know whether we'll be nesting, but it's just kind of amazing. It's been at least a week, 10 days.
Yeah, my wife's I've seen that.
Yeah, it's astounding to have such access to it.
You know? It's very playful.
Yeah.
In there every day, all the time.
Well, maybe not. I mean, we don't know. Usually,
I didn't see him yesterday. That's what
he usually pops up when the sun's on there about 2 o'clock.
Oh, okay.
Two or three times at a clock.